Dwayne?
Sup, man?
Not much. How are you doing?
I'm done. I can't cope no more, man. I mean, prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown, Bohan, all that shit. Now I ain't shit.
Hey, let's get it back.
Nah. I can't, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you, I mean.
Nah. Fuck that.
Come on, man. Stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit, man. This club. I'm talking a real gentleman's place. It's called the Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class. You know what I'm saying? But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
Man, you the real deal. I owe you.
Big time. But we'll talk about that later.
Man, you the truth.
Some naked women, but this time it's business, not pleasure. We have to hang out another time. See you.
Refunds on lap dances. I got a piece back here. It ain't worth it.
That's fucking stuck up, bitch.
Where's Jose, man?
He's in the back, but he don't want to be troubled. You know how he needs to concentrate when he's counting up that money.
Javier!
Bitch, you don't get it.
It's Javier. It's pronounced like an H. Javier. Yeah?
What you mean, bitch?
I won't have no bitches calling me bitch, bitch.
Psst, whatever, Yavs. You're an interesting conversationalist.
This is for you.
Bust me! Bust!
It's you or me!
Right,
now
right.
I have you,
you
Cornu!
Back
off! One more!
Happy now? Nobody's gonna be partying up in your club anymore.
Playboy ain't gonna be happy.
What do you mean?
He still did business with the gangsters that took over. Screw that. They fuck me. They fuck. Right? Playboy's gonna feel that shit.
Sure thing, man.
Suspect